trying to lose some extra weight is difficult for most of us. We all know that a combination of both exercise and diet is most fruitful. But which one among the two is better for the initial loss of weight? In this video, we are putting diet and exercise against each other. Which one do you think will win? Click on the pop-up banner above to cast your vote. Also, subscribe to our channel for more updates from us and press the bell icon to never ever miss our uploads. Let's first discover how we burn calories and lose weight. Our body has three ways to burn calories. First is resting metabolism, which is the amount of energy our body requires at rest for processes like breathing, circulating blood, and basic brain functions. Secondly, food breakdown, which is the amount of energy our body requires for the digestion of food. And lastly, physical activity, which accounts for any workouts that you do in your gym or at home. While the first two ways account for 70% of energy consumption, exercise only takes up to 30%. An average female requires 2000 calories per day just to maintain weight, and a deficit of 500 calories per day will make her lose 1 pound or 0.45 kg per week. Similarly, an average male requires 2500 calories per day just to maintain weight, and a deficit of 500 calories per day will make him lose 1 pound or 0.45 kg per week. Researchers have found that when we increase the exercise component, we tend to make certain behavioral and physiological adaptations as well. People who start with exercise gain more weight by consuming more calories because they feel they can eat their favorite foods now as they have worked hard for it, and they usually overshoot their daily calorie requirement. People often slow down after a workout. They don't usually take stairs but rely on elevators after a workout. This is called compensatory behavior, in which we unknowingly undermine our exercise. Studies also show that as you slim down, your BMR goes down. This is the reason why marathon runners gain weight easily. And for comparison, walking for 1 hour or running for half an hour can make you burn 200 calories. Or simply not eating a chocolate bar which has more than 200 calories will have the same impact on your body. And you don't need me to tell you which one is easier, to run or walk every day or to not have a chocolate. Needless to say, a combination of both yield the best result in long term, and exercise has many other health benefits like improving mental health, improving appearance, and increasing mental sharpness. But if you want to start losing your weight right away, Dr. Dudler recommends dieting and stop overeating, as it will give you a much bigger bang for the buck. And if you've got a curious question about your body, ask us in the comment section below and we'll answer that for you in our next video. Also tell us, which way would you use to lose weight, diet or exercise? Also, like, share and subscribe to our content, because we can answer your weirdest questions. And check out our other videos as well, especially the one on overeating.